हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, माय सेल्फ हर्षल नीलकंठ नेमाले, लेक्चर इन मैकेनिकल डिपार्टमेंट एट प्रवीण पाटिल कॉलेज ऑफ डिप्लोमा इंजीनियरिंग टेक्नोलॉजी। आई विल बी टेकिंग योर प्रैक्टिकल नंबर 8 ऑन बेसिक मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग। एम, असेंबल डिसमेंटल रेसिप्रोकेटिंग एयर कंप्रेसर। रेसिप्रोकेटिंग एयर कंप्रेसर इज अ पॉजिटिव डिस्प्लेसमेंट ऑफ अ एयर कंप्रेसर इन विच एयर इज सक्ड इन द चेंबर एंड कंप्रेस विद द हेल्प ऑफ द रेसिप्रोकेटिंग पिस्टन। इट इज कॉल्ड एज अ पॉजिटिव डिस्प्लेसमेंट कंप्रेसर because air is first sucked in the chamber and then compression is achieved by decreasing the air area of the chamber. The area is decreased by the piston which does the reciprocating motion. Working principle: in the reciprocating air compressor, as the piston moves towards the BDC, the air is sucked into the cylinder from the atmospheric. When the piston moves toward TDC, the compression of the air starts and keeping on going, the pressure increasing. When the pressure increases up to design limit, pushes the discharge valve to open and the compressed air is delivered to the storage tank. Types: single stage reciprocating air compressor. Compression is done in the single stage or by the single cylinder only, and it is used for generation of low pressure air. Double stage reciprocating air compressor. It is a compressor that produces highly pressurized air. Mostly it is used for nowadays in a heavy duty mechanical device, reciprocating air compressor type. You may see the figure. Figure is shown. Okay. Piston. It does the reciprocating motion in the cylinder and responsible for the compression of the air. Cylinder. It is a chamber in which the air is compressed. Connecting rod. It connects the piston and the crankshaft. It connects the shaft of the electric motor and transfer it the rotary motion into pistons. Suction valve. The air is sucked through the suction valve when the piston moves to the BDC. Discharge valve. The compressed air is discharged through the discharge valve to storage in tank. Advantages: simple in design, low inertia cost, easy to install, higher efficiency. Disadvantage: sound too much, number of moving parts are more, higher maintenance cost, heavy duty foundations is required as vibrations problem, cannot run at the full capacity. Application: in spraying painting, in workshop for cleaning machines, for operations of pneumatic tools like rock drills, vibrator, etc. In automobile service stations to clean the vehicles, to drive the motor in the coal mines. Thank you.